What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix muted users on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. The first method to fix muted members is to right-click on the user in your server's voice channel and uncheck the server mute option. This will unmute that particular user server-wide. The second method will work for all users. Start by opening the server settings by clicking on your server's name at the top left corner. In the server settings, look for the roles option on the left-hand menu and click on it. The role settings will open up. Here, create a new role and name it Unmute in the display section. Now, head over to the permissions section and scroll down to look for the speak option. Toggle the speak switch on and click on Save Changes. Exit the server settings. Now, open up your voice channel settings via the gear or edit channel icon located next to your voice channel. Open the permissions tab and add the new role Unmute under the advanced permissions section. Scroll down on the same page and look for voice channel permissions. Here, enable the ability to speak and click on Save Changes. This will fix the muted users on your server. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.